वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल रेस्पेक्ट एजुकेशन। नाउ लेट अस सी एग्जांपल 14। द हाइपोटेन्यूस ऑफ अ राइट ट्रायंगल इज 6 मीटर्स मोर देन ट्वाइस द शॉर्टेस्ट साइड। If the third side is 2 meters less than the hypotenuse, find the sides of the triangle. Here, we need to understand the question very carefully. Hypotenuse is 6 meters more than the shortest side. That means hypotenuse depends on shortest side. And third side. It depends on hypotenuse. Here you do understand the relation among these. Third side is 2 meters less than hypotenuse, whereas hypotenuse is 6 meters more than twice the shortest side. So here, if we take the shortest side as some x, so that definitely we will get the way to get all the values. So here, let us draw a suitable diagram for this data. For example, here consider ABC as a right angle triangle in which you know AC is called hypotenuse. So AC is hypotenuse, right? Whereas if you measure AB and BC, clearly we can say BC is the shortest one. So let us write here, this is the shortest side. And when these two names are given, this is called hypotenuse, where in which this is shortest side, and this can be taken as third side. So here AB is the third side, right? Now we read the question again. Hypotenuse is 6 meters more than twice the shortest side. For example, if I take shortest side as x, first let us do twice, x becomes 2x, and 6 meters more indicates plus, so this is 2x plus 6, and the third side is 2 meters less than the hypotenuse, so let us go to the value of hypotenuse. From that we need to do 2 meters less, means 2 meters minus we have to do, means subtract 2 meters from this. So here this will be 2x plus 6 minus 2 is 4, in which we get all the three sides, right? So on simplifying the value of x, we are able to find the all the three sides. Is it clear? So let us write here first the given conditions. Here given, let triangle ABC be a right triangle, whereas angle B is equal to 90 degrees. And let us consider the shortest side, that is BC. So here let us consider, let the shortest side, that is BC, we can take it as some x. Okay, as it is in meters, so x also come to x meters. So BC we have taken. So given that hypotenuse, that is what here AC is equal to, understand carefully, 6 more than, here I am writing for those who feel difficulty, for them I am writing here, hypotenuse of AC can be found in this way. See, here it is given that 6 meters more than twice the shortest side is x, so twice x. So let us convert this matter into an expression. Twice x means this is 2x, more than means plus, here 6 means 6 we will write. So this is what we have to hypotenuse, and third side, that is AB. So third side, that is AB is 2 meters less than hypotenuse. This is 2 meters less than hypotenuse. Hypotenuse is AC. That means here we can take AC is equal to 2x plus 6. So 2x plus 6, 2 meters less. So we should minus 2. So 2x let us write as it is. 6 and 2 both are constant. 6 minus 2 is 4. So this is 2x plus 4. Clear? Now we have all the three expressions are ready. Here you see this is 2x plus 6 hypotenuse. This is x and this is 2x plus 4. So we can write here clearly triangle ABC is a right angled triangle where angle B is equal to 90 degrees. So we can apply Pythagoras theorem here. So write by Pythagoras theorem hypotenuse square, that is AC square, is equal to sum of the squares of the other two sides, means here AB square plus BC square. Let us substitute the values now. AC square is 2x plus 6 whole square. 2x plus 6 whole square is equal to AB square is 2x plus 4 whole square plus BC square is, BC is x, so BC square is x square. So let us simplify this now. This is A plus B whole square. We know the A plus B whole square formula. That is A square plus 2AB plus B square. Based on this formula, based on A plus B whole square formula, we are going to expand this and this, these two. So here you see A square means 2x whole square plus 2AB means 2 into 2x into, here A is 2x, B is 6, plus B square means 6 square is equal to, let us apply the same formula here, A plus B whole square, here A is 2x, so A square means 2x whole square plus 2AB, 2 into A is 2x, here B is 4, plus B square means 4 square, plus let us write this x square as it is. So here on simplification, we get here 2x whole square, nothing but 2 square x square, this is 4x square plus 2 2s are 4, 4 into 6 24, so 24x, it is 24x, 6 square is 6, 6 are 36, is equal to same, 2 square x square, 2 square is 4, let us add 4x square, plus 2 2s are 4, 4 4s are 16, 16 times x, 16x, plus 4 square is 16, let us write x square as it is. Here you see the symbol is equal to is there. So let us bring all the terms this side. Then this floor 4x square becomes minus 4x square. By the time 4x square, they get cancelled. Because it is plus 4x square, that is minus 4x square. Let us bring the other values this side now. Or else, since x square is there, let us shift these two values from LHS to RHS. Then here what happens? Let us write x square first as it is, x square plus 16x plus 16. See, I have written all the three terms as it is. Now I'm sending these to that side, means right side. Plus 24x becomes minus 24x. Plus 36 becomes minus 36. This side, left side, nothing is there. So I'm writing that as is equal to 0. Right. On the right side I'm writing. Because these terms have shifted that side. Now here, let us simplify this equation. We get here x square plus 16x. Here you observe. 16x minus 24x. One is positive, one is negative. We have to subtract. 24 minus 16 is 8. So it is 8x. Bigger value is minus, so it is minus 8x. So here x square minus 8x. Now let us see constants. 16 minus 36, same. 16 is positive, 36 is negative. So here we need to do subtraction. Different symbols mean subtraction. 36 minus 16 is 20. In these two, 36 and 16, 36 is the bigger number which has negative. So here let us write negative is equal to 0. Now here let us split the middle term. Whereas by the thinking of factors of 20, here clearly you see 10 2s are 20, That is minus 10 into 2 is 20. Minus 10 plus 2 is minus 8. So let us write the factors as x square minus 10x plus 2x minus 20 equal to 0. This is called splitting the middle term. On addition, on adding these two, we need to get the middle value. So minus 10 plus 2 is minus 8. On multiplication, we should get the product. 10 2s are means minus 10 into 2 minus 20. Based on this, I have done another video. So if you observe that, you can understand easily how to find the factors. Those who are having doubt, they can go through the previous videos where I have explained the finding factors in an very easiest way. The concept is called, using the concept, small concept, that is I am Kalam. So you can search in my playlists, so you can find a video whose name is like I am Kalam, so that you'll be able to find factors very easily. Right, let us come back here now. In first two, x is common. So here x into x minus 10. In these two, plus 2 is common. 2 into x minus 10 equal to 0. Let us here verify. X into x is x square. X into minus 10 is minus 10x. Plus 2 into x is plus 2x. Plus into minus minus 2 times 20. Now here you see, now we have two terms. This product is one term. This product is another term. In these two terms, let us take x minus 10 common. So x minus 10 into, here x is left. Here plus 2 is left. Now here, this can be split as either x minus 10 is 0 or x plus 2 is 0. That means either x equal to plus 10 or x equal to minus 2. See here, can we say minus 2 meter? No. So here, this is not possible. So as it is negative, it can be omitted. This value is not possible as that value is less than 0. So now here, therefore, x equal to 10 is final. 10 means 10 meters, right? Now here the question, you see, find the sides of the triangle. That means we need to find AB, BC and CA also. So here let us write, therefore, sides of triangle ABC are, right? Let us write all the sides clearly. First one, let us write AB. AB is equal to 2x plus 4. In place of x, write 10. 2 tens are 20 plus 4. This is 24 meters. Same way BC. BC is equal to x. X already we know 10. So let us write 10 meters. And CA. CA or AC, both are same. CA is 2x plus 6. 2x plus 6. Simplify means substitute in place of x. 10 here. 2 into x means 2 into 10. 2 tens are 20 plus 6, 26 meters. So here, this is what finding sides of triangle ABC using the given data. So with this example 14 gets completed.